A host of Tigers hope their work would make them leap on draft boards. For the Saints, a team that has drafted better than most, these workouts are numerous and critical.
We're going to take it all in. We were out all week last week. I hit six schools in 5 days. We were in Tulane the week before. I'm here today. So we're doing the work on the front end to make the decision right when it comes in April.
Wide receiver Kayshawn Booty did not run the 40-yard dash, but did take part in some drills. Jerick Bernard Converse was the star of the 40, running a 4-4 flat.
The Saints place a very high value on character, and if a player fails that test, there's a very good chance they won't be on the roster.
Coach, how much ask will you do about character?
It's incredibly important. We won't draft a player unless that checks out. Before we talk about them as players, we talk about their makeup. And it is something that I learned when I got here, and it's been extremely important. I mean, it can make or break your draft class.
Hodges said these workouts are critical. The Saints remember linebacker Caden Ellis standing out in his workout. And if there ever was a sure thing, Pete Werner was it.
But I was confident that Pete would have came in and did what he did. He's exceeding some expectations, but the expectations were extremely high for that player.
Among the Tigers working Wednesday were McDonough 35's Joe Fouché and McMaine's Colby Richardson. Notable onlookers included Patriots head coach Bill Belichick. In Baton Rouge, Ed Daniels, WGNO Sports.